Hi, this is Jules from Handyman Homes, and this is a follow-up video on our previous videos on solar pool pumps, what they are and what they can do. And in this video I'd like to address some of the questions, also just to say a thank you to everyone that's watched those videos, and also a special thank you to all those customers that have gone ahead and had a solar pool pump installed. In this video I just want to sort of cover some of the questions that have been posted in regard. There's some common questions. Obviously probably the most common one is cost, which we will come to. And then another really common one is can I run my existing pool pump on solar? So that's one of the questions that I want to start with, and I'll answer that now. So can I run my existing pool pump on solar? No, not without an investment in batteries and inverters and some other equipment that you'll need to run your AC, that's alternating current pump on DC power, direct current power, which is what solar panels and batteries and that sort of stuff work on. So you'll need an inverter. Now if you're looking at installing a full hybrid solar system in your home, and obviously you know that's a big demand at the moment, and I foresee it being a big demand due to load shedding and also the cost of electricity and energy security and a lot of other things. And we will discuss this a little bit at the end of the video, and there will be another video coming soon really diving deep into hybrid solar systems, what's on offer in South Africa, what we at Handyman Homes can offer, and that sort of thing. Yeah, we'll touch on that at the end of the video, but for now, the system that we offer that the previous videos have been on is a DC pump, so you will need to get. And then of course the other big question is, how much is this system going to cost? Now the cost of the pump, again, it varies on the size of the pool. So what we're seeing for a small pool, something around 30,000 litres, you're looking at a cost of around 35,000 rand plus VAT. And so that's for the full system with installation. And going up to a large pool, that's one at around 60,000 litres, we're looking at a cost of around 46,000 rand plus VAT. So these systems aren't cheap, but when you look at a hybrid system, you know, you can quickly spend a lot more money just to power your pool pump. So by having your pool pump separately, one, it reduces, it's going to reduce the size of the hybrid system that you have in your home. So, you know, that's something that you would need to work out, and we can offer a sort of an energy survey to give you an idea of what's going to be your best option. And I think another thing that we will discuss is solar geysers. So that covers solar pool pumps. And as I say, we kind of came up with these ideas and this system before load shedding was such an issue as it is at the moment. Obviously, we sort of designed it more as a cost-saving a system. And although they are expensive, that, you know, we would estimate a 15 to 20 year life cycle on those solar pump systems. So they do pay for themselves. And then to lead on to hybrid. So at Handyman Homes now, with the demand, we are offering hybrid systems. So that's a fully integrated system, your inverter, your batteries, the solar panels, fully installed. We are covering Cape Town and Johannesburg for that service. Unfortunately, that's sort of the only areas we can get to at this time. We do hope to expand, but you know, that's where we are at the moment. So if you're interested in hybrid solar systems, or you're interested in the pool pumps or in solar geysers, which we also offer, then please do give us send us an email. Or go to the website, it's handymanhomes.co.za. The email address is in the description below.